This video shows the basics of working in GEO5 programs, which applies to all GEO5 programs in the GEO5 suite. The programs all contain the standard Windows control menu. However, the basic control element is the right toolbar. Each button represents a logical chapter for the input of data or presentation of results. Each button has a corresponding frame where the information is entered. The data is then illustrated on the desktop. Here, we have selected the Geometry button. In the frame, we will select the type of wall and enter its dimensions. The desktop is then adjusted accordingly, so we can edit the dimensions directly. The easiest way to enter the data is from the top to bottom. In case any section is not relevant for our project, we can simply skip it. The buttons in the lower part of the toolbar are intended for displaying the results. For example, here we can see a wall verification for overturning, slip, and bearing capacity. The bottom part of the right toolbar is used for management and presentation of the output of the results. Here we can save and print pictures in detailed project documentation. The upper toolbar has four basic functions: files administration, undo-redo functions, import, and management of templates and construction stages. Templates allow us to import a basic drawing of the plan structure in the DXF format. This then facilitates the input of interfaces. Construction stages allows us to model the gradual construction of the structure or different modifications. It is necessary to use the construction stages in the FEM program, but it is also possible to use them in other programs. The left toolbar is used to control the desktop and graphics. We can move, rotate, and zoom the structure and switch between 3D and two-dimensional models. The button in the bottom of the toolbar is used to manage the graphics for the respective frame. Here, we control the visualization. For example, view descriptions and turn off colors. The middle button is used to open the annotations function. This enables us to add any relevant information or objects which we need in the project but are not directly drawn by the program. Another important feature is the Geoclip Board in the right corner of the frame. This function allows us to copy and paste data between construction stages, different programs, and even within the frame. If needed, you can always view the relevant help page by pressing the F1 key. For more information, subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit our website, www.findsoftware.eu.